So this next song is called Love Me, and it's actually love apostrophe me, so it's a play on words, but it's a love letter to myself. And I'm so happy that my sister girl Rajalari is here, because on my album she's singing on it. And our another sister friend of ours, Carrie Joy, who is an amazing activist and poet around Denver, so y'all gotta check them out. So this is Love Me. He's got to change his sounds. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. I just get lost in the music. I have to shout out my incredible band, right? Yeah. This man to my right, Mr. Brooks Roberts, he's my husband.